world's largest ball of yarn.
Yeah.
And you go see it. The biggest alligator around, and you look over there and he's got trees growing out his back. He's been dead so long, but you didn't care. If you were a kid, that was cool. It's the journey in life that defines you. It's the journey in life that God draws you, that leads you. Yes, heaven is going to be our home or a great ministry. God has shown us to get there. But how do we get there? It's that destiny walk along the way.
That is your destiny as you move across. And there are several in here that are destined for greatness. But how do you get there? How do you get there? God. He leads you. You follow the leading of God. Amen. And that's not the end of my sermon, okay? It's a preview. You can have that one.
Let's go ahead and pull our scripture up. Something mighty is going to happen. Amen. I would say hold on to your seat, but I want you to get up and jump and feel it. We worship Him in spirit and in truth. We worship this God that did all this and loved us so much that He sent His only begotten Son, Jesus, Messiah, to endure the cross and the shame and all that we heard about through Easter, and to rise again and now be on the right hand side of the Father.
Thank you,
making intercession for who?
Us.
He must love me.
Yes.
He must love me, the stuff I put him through.
Yes.
Amen. I don't know about you, but I wasn't always an angel.
Amen.
Amen. But my God looked beyond that.
Yes, He did. Yes,
he and He said, you know what?
Yes,
that boy, He's going to be something one day. And guess what? I'm going to make my Father proud. Amen. Are you going to make my Father proud? Do you feel the pull of destiny?
Yes.
But you just don't know how to get there.
Amen.